A break or crack in a bone is called a fracture. They're usually under the skin. These are closed fractures, but if they break through the skin, they're called open fractures. Look out for swelling, difficulty moving, movement in an unnatural direction, a limb that looks shorter, twisted or bent, a grating noise or feeling, loss of strength, shock.
If you suspect a broken bone, this is what to do. Tell the casualty to keep still. Help them to support their injured body part to stop it from moving. This should ease any pain and prevent any further damage. If it's an open fracture, cover the wound with a sterile dressing and keep it in place with a bandage. Apply pressure around the wound to control any bleeding. Once you've done this, call for medical help.
While waiting for help to arrive, don't move the casualty unless they're in immediate danger. If you can do so without causing them further harm, protect the injured area using bandages. For example, if it's a broken arm, put it in a sling. This will help to hold it in place. Keep checking the casualty for signs of shock. If they become unresponsive at any point, you'll need to go back to the primary survey, starting at A for airway.